On the second concert, Thursday, September 24th, it's mostly Mozart and Schubert. First, you're conducting Schubert's unfinished symphony, which is definitely a romantic symphony, no question about it. It's a fragment, right? Your view, what is it that's special for you about the unfinished?
Well, there is a suspense in there. There is a kind of movement. It never really finishes, you know. It never.
Kind of leaves you hanging, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
To do all with 3 and 2 becomes 5, becomes 8. Those numerical things are very important in this piece, and also in the slow movement. Interestingly enough, they're both in the meter of 3, but totally different, of course. Difficult to do. You don't want to play the first movement too fast. And then you don't want to play the slow movement too slow, but you can't make it so the two have to be separate. It's longish. It's interesting. If it's the right if it's the right tempos, it's not long at all, and you get that feeling of suspense. It's a suspension of musical bar numbers, really. It's fantastic. I find that really beautiful. Again, it requires an enormous amount of virtuosity. The clarinet and the oboe, horn intonation is huge in a slow movement. Bad key, E major. Oof. Tough. E flat would have been easier.
But you've got the horses to do it here.
Oh, they are terrific.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Then pianist Angela Cheng on that program joins you to play Mozart's Elvira Madigan concerto.
Elvira Madigan. Are we ever going to get around that one? I guess not. Huh?
I guess not. That's how the audience knows it.
I guess so.
What, you object?
No.
Okay.
Mozart would have, though.
Mozart would have, yeah.
I think so.
Yes, all right. Now, Angela's become a regular here. Yeah, you must be fond of her playing.
Well, I didn't know her playing until recently, and I find her extraordinary. She's a dedicated, wonderful work ethic, wonderful musician, easy to play with. She plays everything as though it's enlarged chamber music, in a concerto format. I heard her, of course, play chamber music now. It's just wonderful. Sensitive, she's a wonderful teacher. She took off some years. She had a family, 2 wonderful daughters, and mm-hmm. We're here with her. And in fact, we're going to be playing together now on some tours, the Zukerman Chamber Players, where we're going to China and a few other places with her. So it's nice. It's a wonderful. I'm very happy that I have this person now in my life. It's terrific.
And then finally on that program, Pinchas, your daughter Arianna will be here to sing the Mozart concert aria, Chio mi scordi di te. Boy, that Mozart knew how to write for the soprano voice.
It's a hard one. It goes from low, way high. Beautiful, also with the piano. It's just amazing. Great piece.
Nice to add to a program of piano concerto and symphony, huh?
We also do third act of Traviata. We're going to open. Just to make it a little more romantic.